That's a very good question. I have no idea how I got here. Dude, how did I get up here? Somebody, like, put me up here?
No, you climbed up there, I think. I mean, I assume that's how you got there. I guess.
Okay, apparently I climbed.
Slowly, I get it.
But I did so very slowly. I think it has something to do with these claws. I have these wicked cool claws at the end of my toes, and I kind of just hang. And apparently I must have climbed, I guess. I don't know. When was that?
I have no idea. No clue.
Yeah, we don't remember when, but apparently I got up here at some point. I have no idea how it happened.
Probably a couple of years ago or something.
What about you? How did you get up in your tree? Oh, okay, yeah. I pretty much just sit here, though. I don't really like climbing. You know, not much about it. I don't like, you know, really of any sort, but, yeah. Apparently, I must have climbed, I guess. You ever do something without realizing you did it? Have you ever, like, done something?
Yeah.
Yeah? Like what? Right. You don't even realize it. You just got in on that one side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. I think it's kind of like that for me. I must have just climbed without even noticing it. Actually, I'm starting to wonder what else I might have done without knowing. And it's kind of freaking me out. Hope I didn't do anything embarrassing. But whatever. Anyway, I'm here now. Hey, what's your name, kid?
Marley.
Marley. That's a good name.
Oh,
so are you a human, or are you a sloth, or what's your deal?
I'm a person.
Okay, good. That's good. Right? So, I guess I should probably go before the conversation gets really awkward.
Not a bad idea.
Bye.
All right, Marley, yeah. I guess that's a good deal.
All right.
Thanks.
Bye, Marley.
Bye.
So, dude, I really climbed up here?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I mean,
no memory of that. Am I awake right now?
Yes, you're awake right now, Greg. You are awake right now.